I'm gonna come over to the other side here. I'm gonna do the same thing about here. Take a little bit of wood out right there. And a little bit over on this side. Like so. Okay. Now I'm gonna come underneath. Like that. And on this side. Try to get you so you can see it. Right up in the nose. Like that. Okay, so you can see how I'm starting to shape around this in here. It's not quite round yet, but it will be once I get my knife in there. Okay. And I'm going to just round all that off. Clean it up. Basically what I'm doing is leaving a mound in there that I can shape later. Hard to do at this angle, but you get the idea. Okay. So now we have more depth in there. I just ran up the sides of the nose with that little micro gown. Now, you can take a smaller gouge and clean that up. On the top. Shape it. Both sides. So. Clean that up with the knife. So once you have that depth in the corners, it's easy to start getting places where you can do these mounds. Okay? It'll shape it out almost all the way for you, and then it's just a matter of cleaning it. Okay? Now I'm going to stop the video here, and we'll come back and we'll do some eyes in there.